I just got out of the car, and yeah, that's right there. It's Andrew in his red dress. He's a stripper.
Yeah, we were trying to find a dress for me at Walmart, but no dresses seemed to fit me, and we finally found one. It cost us $20 for this dress. So right now we're going to the University Union. We're trying to look for a classroom for our first scene of our project. You know, I feel kind of weird walking with the dress, sunglasses. People are looking at me really weird. These girls over here, they were just hollering at me. They're asking me where I'm going. So now I'm walking in, trying to find a classroom. I don't know if there's any open classrooms right now at this point, but we'll check it out. So now we're in, walking around. People left and right are looking at me. Pretty strangely, that guy over there is just glaring at me. That's Sarah, the principal. She's walking in. She's going to be playing the principal. Those security guards are looking at me right there. Right now, I need to take a piss, so I'm going to the women's bathroom. Because after all, I am dressed like a woman. There it is. My first time in the women's bathroom. Interesting. Alright, we'll walk in. That's Warren right ahead of me. He's going to be playing Brandon, the 18-year-old stripper. Alright, so now we're walking up the stairs. You know, Brian, don't look under my dress. There's nothing to see there. Walking up, going up the stairs. Feels really awkward in the dress. And I hope we find some empty classrooms here. Alright. Oh, looks like they found one. Let's see if it's open right now. Going in. Oh, 201. There we go, empty classroom. Alright, everybody's here, and we're going to get started on our presentation.
Oh my god, who wrote this on the board? What the? Who was it? Where's the erasers? Who's going to take this out? I'm not gay! Who said I'm gay? Brandon, since it's your birthday, go get the principal. Go bring some erasers here. Hurry up. Come on. Hurry up. Go get him.
Now, guys. You guys know that
what's
one
the problem over here?
Plus. One of these students wrote OMG, WTF, BBQ.
Someone wrote that you were gay.
I'm not gay. Who you said know? I'm...
Who did this?
Who did this?
It's Brandon.
All right. Brandon? No one wants to confess.
You want spanking?
Brandon,
you want spanking?
You're going to have to stay after class for detention.
It wasn't me.
It was you.
I'm going to spank your little tushy. Come here.
See you after class.
Come here. Where are you going? I'm smack your little tushy. Where are you going?
When somebody turns 18 for the first time, they're legal to do a lot of things. You could gamble for the first time in your life.
Big line is $50, sir.
Oh. At age 18, you can start buying lottery tickets for the first time as well.
Oh, wow, look at that. $100,000.
Not to mention smoking cigarettes and buying cigarettes for the first time. And you know what? The best part of being 18 is that you can go to a strip bar. Oh yeah!
Yeah, Warren, we'll get you late tonight, son.
Alright,
yeah,
18th
birthday, man.
You get a stripper, son?
Hell yeah, yeah, son. That's what I'm talking about. You got the dollar bills, man?
I got plenty.
Where are you sticking them, son? Where are you gonna stick?
Anywhere.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about, son.
Anywhere.
Hey, it's your birthday, man. You're fucking 20? Legal now. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I'm a man now.
That's what I'm talking about, man.
I'm a little kid.
You get to see titties for the first time in your life, man. Oh, and a butt, too. And a butt.
I have a huge boner, son.
It's coming.
Are you wearing sweatpants, man? It's not good.
I'm wearing 2 layers.
God damn, little mama. You know you thick as hell, you know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, after the club, you know what I'm talking about? Me and my niggas gonna be together, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah, come on. She's a stripper.
Oh, baby. Yeah,
come on.
What do you got?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Hell
yeah, come on, come on. Oh yeah, look at this. Oh, woo! Woo!
Look at her body. Look at how she got.
Damn, look at those
titties. Oh my God. Look at those titties. Shake them. Let's go. Put your titties in your face.
Yeah, Brandon, you like this, Brandon?
Hold on. Oh, yo. Give it to me. Give it to me.
We're going.
I got some pills, yo. Do you want some?
Let's get some more bonus. Come on.
Shake that. Woo!
Yeah, you're sexy as hell.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
Yeah. Ready to have a fun time? Yeah. Let's do this. Come on. All
right. Let's go.
More titties.
Yeah.
Shake that ass.
Shake it.
Yo, Brandon, smack that ass.
Principal, you? Is that you?
No. What you talking about?
What are you doing here?
It's not me.
Oh, it looks like somebody needs some Saturday detention.